Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, we are not in a regular setup. Today I'm going to do an updated room tour. I actually started my channel with a room tour video and it's very embarrassing. It's the first video that I ever posted and I didn't even know that YouTube is to be filmed in landscape mode and not in portrait mode. So please don't go watch it. It's very embarrassing, but I have changed so many things in my room since that video. So I thought I'll do an updated room tour video. Okay, so when you enter through the door, this is what that wall looks like. This is what it looks like from the door. This is the opposite wall. I just have some random stuff hanging on this door. I have a random scarf and then my bathrobe, which I got from my first salary. I always wanted a bathrobe and I got this one from my first salary, so it's very dear to me. I got this on Amazon. It's like a navy blue color and it is an oversized bathrobe, so it makes me feel like a king and I love that. Okay, so right next to the door, I have my nail polish rack, which I got it made from the guy who did the whole furniture of our house. So I actually painted this nail polish rack white and added these little tikkias. I'm so glad that I got this made because a lot of times if you keep your nail polishes in a box, you have to search through the colors, you know. So if you have it on display like this, you know exactly which color you want to go for. So I love this. Okay, so now I'm going to show you my three new babies. This is baby number one. I don't know if you can figure it out, but it's my new tripod stand. So this is what it looks like. It's from a brand called Amazon Basics. Very sturdy, very good quality, and it moves up and down with this little thing. My baby number two is the camera that I'm filming on right now, which is the Canon 200D Mark II. So my friend Harsh recommended me this DSLR and it's really awesome for beginners. So thank you, Harsh. This is what it looks like and I wanted a flip screen so that I can see when I'm doing videos. Actually, always so curious that how do such cameras, you know, stick to the tripod stand. And I didn't know that this comes with a little screw and your camera has a little threaded hole in it. So you just have to keep it there and rotate it and it sticks to your tripod stand. And this is my baby number three. It's my new ring light. This is also on a stand and it can go up and down as you want it. Okay, so I don't know if you can see it on camera, but it has three options of temperature. So it can be super duper warm, a yellow light, or cool, or neutral. So this is what lights up my face when I sit here and do my videos. And then you can also change the intensity with this tab over here. So yeah, it's very, very cool and I'm very happy with it. Okay, so while we are at this wall, can you see these little patches? Yeah, I'm very embarrassed by those patches and we were actually having some leakage in that bathroom. So my dad took a screwdriver and in front of me, he was just scraping my whole wall and he has ruined the entire look of my room. So he's actually told me that he's going to get a white panel to cover it up. But that's what he's been saying since 2 years and he has still not done it. So comment down below and let him know how mean he is and how he doesn't love me. So right next to this light, I have my dressing table slash vanity. That's where I get ready when I'm not filming. So over here, I have some family photos of us. Was actually the first trip that we took as a family. And I want you guys to tell me if I look like my mom or my dad. This is my mom and this is my dad. So tell me, who do I look like the most? Some people say I look completely like my mom and some people say I look completely like my dad. But I think my eyes and my eyebrows are definitely like my father's because I have frog eyes because of him. He has major frog eyes. So even I have those big bulging frog eyes. And I'm saying that in a cute way, okay? My mom thinks that I'm always saying it in a bad way. But I do have frog eyes, big eyes, and it's cute. It's normal. And I think I look, from my side profile, I look like my mom. So yeah, let me know, what do you think? Here, I keep my eyebrow pencils in this one and then lip balms and hand sanitizer, of course. And then let's move on to these four drawers. So in my first drawer, I have, here I like to keep my foundation. And then here are my mascaras, then these are concealers, and then the rest of the things are blushes and bronzer and primer. So the second drawer, I have some lipsticks. I actually had double the amount of lipsticks and I got rid of all of them because they were super old and dry. So I have a little bit of a minimalistic collection. And then over here, I have some face powders and then I have some fake eyelashes over here. So I don't have much in my third drawer. I have all of my eyeshadow palettes over here. And these two products look like I have abandoned them, but there was literally no space in the other drawers. So I've kept them over here. Last drawer is the hair stuff color drawer. So I have my curling wand, my straightening iron, my hair dryer, and some hairbands. So these two actually my dad got for us when we were very little, when we were in school. So bahut buri halat ho gayi unki, but I can't get rid of them because we got so happy when he got this for us and we were little. So I don't think I'll ever get rid of it. And then this is the mirror. So it's a nice full length mirror. So let's move on to this storage cupboard, which is huge. Okay, so on the topmost rack, I have some caps and hats for when we are going to travel, which I don't know when we are going to travel. But yeah, and then this little hairband for Christmas. And then on the second rack, I have all my skincare and body care stuff. So this line is my skincare line. This is an eye cream and then face cream and everything. And then this is my body lotion, hand cream and everything. This is my hair products line. And this actually is a magic product. Okay, so let me give you a quick demo. So this is actually hair fibers for your hair. So if you have thin hair or hair loss or balding, this is going to be a magic product for you. I have very thin, fine hair and I have my partition showing over here. So if you don't like it and if you want to hide it, you can just put this powder over there. Sorry for this weird angle, but can you see? So it has these little black hair fibers which stick to your hair and you just have to tap it off like that and don't worry about it. So yeah, this is a magic product if you have a little bit of a bigger hair partition and you want to cover it, or if you have any hair loss or anything like that, you can always cover it up with this hair fiber. So you're welcome. Then here I have some face masks, then my harmonica. I can play Happy Birthday to You and Twinkle Twinkle Little Star on this. I actually want to play the Kalhona Ho title track on this, but it's very difficult. But yeah, it's very cool. Okay, so let's move on to this third rack. In this pretty golden box, I like to keep my golden jewelry, which I don't have a lot. I want to get some new good quality ones. So let me know if you know a good online store. Then over here, I like to keep my makeup brushes in my little cup, which my friend Himani got me. And this is my first pet ever, Pinu. And then in this dabba, I have all my layered necklaces, which my sister got from Germany, so they are also very dear to me. In the fourth rack, I have some bags. And on the last rack, we have some dandias, then mang tikka, bangles, and all of the traditional jewelry kind of. Okay, so I have my huge window over here. I have a little photo frame from Manali, which my friend Sahil gave us all. And it just reminds me of the great times when we were playing in snow. And here I have my 2020 calendar, which my friend Harsh came out with. And just look at this click, so awesome. So this is actually my relaxing corner. So sometimes I just like to chill here with my cup of coffee or read a book or just feel the winds. And yeah, it's a nice little relaxing spot. Okay, so let's talk about my nightstand. I have changed a few things over here. So I changed my photo frame and I have this one with my sister. So she's in Germany right now, so I like to keep a photo with her and she is barely able to hold me, but it's cute. Then I like to have my little Eiffel Tower over here, Ganpati Bappa. So this wall is actually so empty. I want to have so many frames over here. I want to have some nice quotes over here and I have so many ideas in my mind, but I've just been super lazy, but I need to do that. It looks very empty and boring, you know. Then this is my bed, this little cushion which I got from Chumbak. It says make magic happen and I love it. So yeah guys, that completes this video. I'm very tired, but I hope you found it entertaining. I hope it inspired you to, you know, declutter your room, change some things around. We've been staying in our home since so many months that you just need a change, you know. So I hope you go and try that. Please give me a thumbs up if you liked it and if you enjoyed it. I've put so much effort and thought into my room, so it's very special to me. I hope you liked it. Yeah, subscribe if you haven't already. We are this close to 1k, so yeah, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.